Hey, what's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy David of Them Damn Mexicans and TDM Talk. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, as you guys have been doing. Keep running them numbers up, man. We appreciate all the genuine and organic love. Tonight, we're here at Gravity Lounge. So shout out to Prescription and everybody at Private Hip Hop Podcast.com and all of that good stuff. Straight out of Waco, Texas. Shout out to everybody in Waco, man. I'm here with a very special guest tonight, man. My boy King Creole, man. What's the deal, bro?
What's good, brother?
Man, how's it going, man? I've got to say, man, look, if you guys do not know who he is or heard his music, I just heard it from out here. My man got a different type of vibe. Jamming. Talk about a little bit about the style of music. Man. Can you even describe that?
Man, it's just a gumbo of soul, man. Hence the King Creole, my dude. It's just a love for music, like actual music, yeah. Incorporating hip hop and soul into everything, man. Just
no
to
doubt.
Get that vibe, that feel, man.
I always say music is therapeutic, it's therapy, yeah. Man. So when you're able to hear music that can relate and touch the soul, it's like it's so dope, man. Or even if it's just music that gets you up out your seat and get your boogie on, you know.
That vibe, man, that feel.
Where are you from, man?
Man, so I was born and raised in Beaumont, Texas, and then I moved out to Houston like 2002. So I've been here ever since. So I'm been
You from Houston?
You know, I got lost enough to know where I'm going now.
Yeah, Beaumont, Houston. I mean, we all tapped in. You know, we. So how long you been doing music?
Man, I started seriously getting back into music like around 2019, right before COVID jumped off.
Yeah, yeah.
And just kind of sitting around, and I'd always been doing music, and then I found a couple of different like just music apps and stuff, and then just jumped on at it from there. People was like, "Hey, we dig the style," so it just been going ever since.
I'm gonna say I dig it. We throw events, so I gotta have you pretty soon at one of my events, man. You know, so make. Hey, y'all gonna see him at one of our events. And y'all already know.
I'll pull up, man.
And those of you that have been to our events, y'all know how it gets. And my man's gonna fit that bill with the rest of them, man. How we turn up and we have a great time.
Yeah.
So, how did you connect with Private Hip Hop?
Man, Private Hip Hop, I ended up following them online like a while back. And,
okay.
I was just kind of chilling at home and came up on the live and stuff. And I usually be in like a bunch of different lives.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I put some music in there, started vibing with them. And they were like what they was hearing again. I was like, hey, we going to be in Houston.
We got to have you come
up. Pull up. So I was like, hey, it's all love. I'm pulling up.
Y'all got to know that he's dope just by, because I know Private Hip Hop ain't going to bring just anybody out. And you know, we ain't going to bring just anybody out. So the fact that we're both saying that speaks volumes to what you do.
Thank you.
Yeah, so man, before we get out of here, any last minute shout outs, man?
Man, I gotta give a shout out to my producer, Love Has Limits in Houston, man. Shout out to all the fam in ATL. Shout out to the family back home in Beaumont, Houston. Hey, King Creole, I'm right here, man. Come get some of the pie.
Yeah, hey, we're gonna put a link in the description where you guys can go follow him, tap in with him. Tell him you saw him on TDM Talk. Say, hey man, we saw you on TDM Talk. That was dope. We liked the music, whatever. But again, hey, man, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button,
Subscribe.
Man. Subscribe. It's just a little click of the button, man.
That's it. That's all you got to do. Just a little tap.
Just like that. Hey, man, again, thank you guys for tuning in to a special edition of TDM Talk. We are Them Damn Mexicans.